What up, what up? Hey, y'all, I want to talk about the L.A. Lakers. Now, I just watched the Brooklyn Nets beat the Lakers. Now, the Lakers made a game of it at the end. They were down 23 points. They battled back and tied it up. Fizdale made one mistake. Now, he was coaching for Vogel because Vogel was out with COVID. He put Westbrook back in the game, man. They made a run and from down 23 and tied it up. Russell Westbrook wasn't on the floor. Soon they put him back in the game. The Brooklyn Nets went back up, man. Westbrook just don't fit in with the Lakers. I'm talking about no kind of way. The Lakers need a team-oriented player, somebody that's going to play a role. Westbrook still think he the man, and he not the man no more. Now, LeBron had a good game. Carmelo had a good game. He got a stupid tech at the end. James Harden and Patty Mills, they told it. The Brooklyn Nets. Now, the Brooklyn Nets look good. They played without KD, and they got the job done on the road, man. I feel sorry for LeBron. He might not make the playoffs this year. They got to make a trade. They got to get rid of Westbrook. If they don't, they dead in the water. But I want to hear what you guys think about this. Also, hit the like button and hit the subscribe button.